Because just as gym is to our physical exercise, take meditation as mental exercise and graduate from there into some sort of a regulation of feelings.